Let's hope the Jackets get those goals and more. Here's Gudbranson. Drops it back up high. The shot comes through. Rebound. Oh, Stalock got a piece of it before it crossed the line. That one went right through the blue paint.
Why is he hitting the glass? Because Alex Stalock with the paddle. Oh, my. Johnny.
Everybody gets what they deserve. Thrown around the net. Seth Jones, certainly a great Blue Jacket when he was
there. It was. And as the organization.
There's a goal. 1-0. Anthony Seau for the second straight game against Columbus. 1-0 Chicago.
It ends up in the back of that. You can see right here, this puck is under full control on a breakout play, but a little too cute there, trying to hit the middle man. And as it does, that's how quick it can happen. And right away, Anthony Seau with that shot. He's a left-handed shot. He puts it through the defender. But as Olivier turns that puck over, he's disappointed with himself. Stick broken there for Dickerson.
0 for 3 or 0 for 1 with 3 shots, and they've got the goal here. Yes, it is Bäckström. A power play goal. And the Jackets have tied it up.
Right off the face-off win there. The Blue Jackets with the Hyundai drive to the net. You can see the presence of Nyquist. Broken play, broken stick, and that means that passing lane's a little wider for Johnny Gaudreau, and he takes advantage of it. No stick in the lane, makes it simple. 17, no stick, can't break out the pass, and Mill Bems.
Chase trying to deal the point from one knee, hands it over to Nyquist. Nyquist, give and go. Down the wing, Roslovic centers, Nyquist scores, shorthanded. What a play!
For the Blackhawks, defensive zone. Max Domi running around. Roslovic welcomes it. As this play comes up the ice, Gus Nyquist, such a smart player here. Roslovic, watch Domi. Domi's on the inside. Now he's going to jump to the outside. Roslovic says, you go outside, I'll go inside. Right here, Domi goes out. Roslovic makes the move, keeps it inside, and it puts it back for Gus Nyquist, who's in a perfect position. And the Blue Jackets with a power play goal.
Because it looks like it hurts.
Plenty of time to go in this one.
Oh, here
here's a break. Moving in on the breakaway. And it was sent high. I don't know if Stalock got a piece of that, but he got a piece of that one.
This is a play as Roslovic gets a breakaway. Nice stick on Jack Johnson down at the blue line, and Roslovic gets his shot away. It looks like Stalock gets a pad on it just enough.
Keeping Chicago on the perimeter. The final seconds come off the clock. Bayreuther. Head out. Looked upstairs to the clock. Now Gaudreau, right wing feed. Shot scores! Marchenko, his third goal in the last 4 games. It comes with but 3 seconds left here in period 2.
By the Blue Jackets up ice, and it's a Jeff Wyler big play, and Gavin Bayreuther skates and then figures, hey, Johnny Gaudreau, you take it from here, and you give him Kirill Marchenko time and space. This is what he can do. He's got his head up. He's got the most time he's had all game. He's got the space.
Of Stalock. 3-1. Less than 7 to go. Puck turned over. There's a shot. Blocked. Another attempt. Puck in the blue paint. It's loose. Nyquist. On to Corrali. Cave steps up.
Luke.
Great player, great captain for the Blue Jackets. Here's Bäckström across the line. Fire, save, rebound. It's away from Stalock. Jackets are right back on it. Up high. Marcus Bjork's shot. Blocked. Draw one by Taves. Sent back to the point. Seth Jones. One-timer here. Korpisalo there. Able to send it off into the corner. We're well into the final minute. Jackets to the empty net. And in.
With his second shorthanded goal of the afternoon. It's an empty netter. And the crowd at Nationwide Arena, they're ready to party.
And so they should.
Yeah, nice job by Gus. Well deserved.
And the Blue Jackets will enjoy the new year tonight and then start preparations for Tuesday's game in Ottawa.
Oh, on the